Users are facing dead by daylight PS4 initialization error on loading screen. Watch the video till end to fix this issue. Thanks for watching the video till end. If you find the video useful, hit the like button and share in your friend circle. If don't, then please check link in description for more resolution. If you have a better suggestion, then share your tips in the comment section to help other. Finally, subscribe the Gossipfunda YouTube channel and do visit gossipfunda.com site.